time. In this answer, we are going to see which option correctly describes the process by which the transcripts which are produced